been?
Laurent.
I didn't expect to find you here. I went to visit the Cullens, but the house is empty. I'm surprised they left you behind. Aren't you sort of a pet of theirs?
Yeah, you could say that.
Do the Cullens visit often?
Why?
Yeah, absolutely, all the time.
My better.
I'll tell them that you stopped by. But I probably shouldn't. Edward. Because he's pretty protective.
But he's far away, isn't he?
Why are you here?
It came as a favor to Victoria.
Victoria?
She asked me to see if you were still under the protection of the Cullens. Victoria feels it's only fair to kill Edward's mate, given he killed hers. An eye for an eye.
Threaten him.
Edward would know who did it, and he'd come after you.
I don't think he will. After all, how much could you mean to him if he left you here unprotected?
Please don't. You helped us.
Don't be afraid.
I'm doing you a kindness.
Victoria plans on killing you slowly, painfully. Or else I'll make it quick. I promise. You will feel nothing.
Edward, I love you.
Easy.
He didn't want this.
What did we do? What did he do? What did he tell you?
Both of you calm down.
Nothing. He tells me nothing because he's scared of you. Too late now.
Todd, get back. Oh, calm down now.
Take Bella back to Emily's place.
It's the wolf's out of the bag.